let me tell you a little bit about this Optimus Prime. Optimus Prime was actually one of those challenges. We wanted to try to have the ability to evolve up, that because all the leader class guys do. Hot Rod changes from Hot Rod to Rodimus Prime. The promise of being able to change from Mortal Transformer to Prime was something that presented all sorts of engineering challenges. But we were lucky to work with Kunihiro-san from Takara Tomy, who was actually from G1, is the original designer of Star Saber. So he's an absolute legend, and we're talking G1 Star Saber. We worked together on this guy. One of the challenges it presented were the front of the truck actually has one cab. Orion Pax has another kind of windshield on his front, and then Optimus, full-size character, also has another one. So there's three chests. And this guy actually is able to open up, and you can get the Matrix Leadership out. So when you finally get this guy transformed and you snap it in, there's a satisfying click that happens, and you're able to kind of get in there and get that Matrix Leadership. It's very, very cool. A lot of fun. It's one of those things, too, that we wanted to make sure there was an Optimus Prime that was at the same scale as Combiner Wars Megatron. So now fans are going to be able to kind of have a perfect showdown.
Oh, wow.
We know that fans are concerned about, you know, getting those guys the same height. It was cool to be able to put them out in Voyager scale with Titans Return, but a true leader scale Optimus Prime that is up with that very popular silver one from Combiner Wars is something that we've heard from fans they really want. So hopefully fans will be really happy with this one.